The letter is dated today. It went out today. It went out under the letterhead of the Oversight Committee in the House of Representatives, and it is addressed to the CEO of Cyber Ninjas, a man named Doug Logan. The Oversight Committee in Congress has now sent this letter. They sent it to a rented mailbox at a UPS store in Sarasota, Florida, because that's the company's official address. You make do with what you have. They got to send it somewhere. It starts, quote, "Dear Mr. Logan, we are writing to request information about Cyber Ninjas' participation in a, quote, audit." They've put the word audit in quotes. "An audit of nearly 2.1 million ballots cast in Arizona in the 2020 election. We are concerned about your company's role in this highly unusual effort, given Cyber Ninjas' apparent lack of experience in conducting election-related audits. Reports that the company engaged in sloppy and insecure audit practices that compromised the integrity of ballots and voting equipment and were questioned by the U.S. Justice Department, and evidence that you and other individuals funding the audit have sought to advance the big lie of debunked voter fraud allegations about the 2020 presidential election. Americans' right to vote is protected by the Constitution. It is the cornerstone of our democratic system of government. The committee seeks to determine whether the privately funded audit conducted by your company in Arizona protects the right to vote, or is instead an effort to promote baseless conspiracy theories, undermine confidence in America's elections, and reverse the results of a free and fair election for partisan gain." What do you really mean? The letter from the Oversight Committee concludes, quote, "For all of these reasons, the committee requests that Cyber Ninjas produce the following documents by July 28th. And they then include this comprehensive list of documents and communications they want. Cyber Ninjas' funding sources, its procedures for conducting this, whatever it is they're doing in Arizona, documents and communications about the various conspiracy theories fueling their work, like, they put it in there, bamboo-laced ballots smuggled in from Asian countries, watermarks placed on the ballot that are visible with UV lights." Yeah, do you have any documentation about the bamboo thing? Do you have any documentation about why your magic watermarks only work with UV light when everybody else's watermarks just work when you hold them up? And of course, part of the point of an investigation like this from the Oversight Committee in Congress is just to gather evidence, to investigate and report on what's going down in Arizona so the American people can understand it. If there are laws being broken in Arizona, as the Justice Department hinted at in the letter they sent to the Arizona Senate Republicans earlier this year, well, if the committee finds evidence that laws are being broken, they can make referrals to the Justice Department. But of course, another goal of a congressional investigation is to determine whether there is congressional action that needs to be taken. And the committee ends its letter tonight with this, quote, "The committee is particularly concerned that your company's actions could undermine the integrity of federal elections and interfere with Americans' constitutional right to cast their ballot freely and to have their votes counted without partisan interference. The committee intends to study the need for legislative reforms to ensure the right is protected before, during, and after an election, and that third parties do not interfere with this right." Tell me more.